Alright, please work.
Please go online.
Okay, there I go. God, I don't know why it wasn't working. There we go. Hi, guys. We're gonna do... How do you play this game if you don't have a TV? I don't know, you're fucked, son. I made a cute squid girl. Already, and... Let's see. Start with the basics. Oh, God. Hold on. Is there a setting to not have the wobble on? I'd rather aim with not tilt controls. They're so awkward. Gotta get that ink. The camera with Y. Turn into the squid. Yes, I can even swim up walls. Haha. And you can jump while you're in squid form. You're using the tilt controls. Is there a way to turn it off? Because that would be lovely. I don't know, so you get a hands-on of how to play. Bombs with R. Shoot ink. Climb the wall. Hey, Bubba. All right, controls. Please. Motion controls off. There we go. This music, though, is pretty dope. Let's put a 0 on camera sensitivity. If I pre-purchase, I'll get some special gear to wear right now. Oh boy, what do I want? Splat Shot, Junior, Splatter Shot, Splat Charger. Let's do the Splat Shot. Join a battle? Yeah. Sucks that I can actually pair up with other people that I know. But you know, it's all cool. Battle time. So, ink the most turf to win. Alright, I'm on green team. Alright. Let's go faster, son. You're going too slow. Killed him! Got him, boys! Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. We got this. Cover up all that blue. Piss yellow green team? I wish that we were baby poop green instead. Super jump into my teammate. Gotta call in some backup. Ah, shit. I need to turn the sensitivity down a little bit. Splat this area up. I think we lost, boys. That's a lot of blue. Oh no, we won. Damn. I put the team on my back. Yeah, let's battle again. Why not? I thought we lost. Pre-order to wear this outfit for 3 whole hours. You lose them in the Splatoon Wars of 88. We don't talk about that. Oh, we have somebody that's Japanese. Please be on my team. This, I'll probably back out and get another group of people. Oh yeah, green! We need, like, all this. The more that we have that's painted, the better. You guys are missing, like, all the spots. Shameful. Oh no! See, let's hop to a teammate here. Go up there. What the hell? This person's really good. Oh, this isn't looking good for us. You back, son. I'm just trying to climb the wall and I can't get up there. Feels terrible. Pink all over me. I'm surrounded by pink. Finn is playing this too. I don't think I can queue with him. That's the thing. Nah. Alright. Backing out after this one. Came here because Finn's bad at the game. Well, I think we lost. Yup, there we go. There's a lot of pink, and I couldn't do anything about it. Still carrying the team. Johnny P, Johnny P, what are you doing? Okay, let's go to weapon select. Try out the paint roller? Sure. Let's do controls really quick. And I'm gonna put it down one notch. Did I make it? Okay, there we go. Let's put the to one. Hey, what's good this stream? Everything's good. Oh, on the touchpad thing, you get to play a squid jump. It's very interesting. Oh God. This is very interesting. They killed each other. Yeah, guns are a lot better, honestly. This has, like, a lot of, coverage. But you need someone with a gun to back you up. You know? And the spot rollers, if there's two of them, we both kill each other, so that's a thing. And yeah, this is only for an hour. Because You see, Splattershot is probably my favorite. God, low ink. Also, it's only the paint on the ground that actually counts, not on the walls. Oh, wow. I guess that's for actually killing. Look at a lot of paint. Couldn't get him. I tried hard. That's a lot of pink, though. I think they're gonna win. Yeah. Good old support roll, though. I like that shooty roll. Once again, top of the leaderboards. On my team, anyway. Oh god. I love it when the answering machine goes off in my room. When I turn it off every single time, it turns back on automatically. That's great news. Did I try Splattershot Junior? Let's try the Junior. Is that a paint lance? I think it's a sniper. I'm on blue team. Blue. Going this way. Them. There's one on the other side that's all orange in that area. I want to go to it. It's a clear path. I got to tap to that person right there. Alright, person, let's go this way. You understand how to play this game. Oh, sweet. Oh, there you go, top of the charts again. Okay, let's try out the sniper splat charger. Sad that this is only playable for 3 hours. Yeah, different times too. I got you well. Viola's on the other team. Oh God, so you charge it up and it's like pew. It's like a line. This is like support, really. It just charges in a straight line, like wherever the fuck. We're dominating them right now. Can I kill them? Oh, shit! Let's go here, jump into this person. I don't know, I mean, this is more like a casual game anyway, so it really doesn't matter if you're good or bad or whatever at it. Get this way. We don't want no greens in here. Oh God. My own teammates scared the shit out of me. Thank you. Gotta really line up your shots. I have glorious 60 frames. Hell yeah, I do. Vinny Raiderino. Aw, yeah. I help my team. These colors look like yogurt. Thank you for all the follows, guys. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's go back to Splattershot. Vinny sent you guys? There's a fan art of an Inkling girl that looks like Miku. That's adorable. Like if Vinny got you here. Of course Vinny got you here. What if it's split exactly 50-50? I don't know. Thank you, guys! Alright, let's go paint some walls. Thank you, Seaside. Gotta get some ink. And let's get all this pink out. Oh, I think I killed someone, but I got squished. What's my favorite weapon so far? I really like this gun. Not the junior version. Just the regular version of it. I like its shot speed a lot, and its splat and power is really good. Oh, I fell from that. I didn't even know that was possible. Okay, let's go where this guy is right here and help him out. Gosh, thank you for all the follows, guys! Ugh. No pink goop here. Bad. Hello, Ink. Okay, let's get out of this area. It's been here way too long. I know, the new Call of Duty looks amazing. Let's see how we did. I'm fairly certain we won. That seems like a lot more green. Yeah, there we go. Hello to your new permanent viewer? Well, thank you. Alright, yeah, let's battle again with the same people or whatever. you're gonna hear this jingle for a long time. I hope you guys like it. You can see Vector dancing constantly. He's having a mad party. You guys are all invited. Yeah, you just hear the ding, 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 ding. So I think there's only two maps to choose from. Or rather, that's in rotation, I should say. We don't really get to choose. Don't sneak up behind me. Oh, I have no ink. They're gonna die though. Or if they didn't, that's interesting. Those Kirby noises. These bombs are really good. They're like instant. I love them. Gotcha! Whoa, using your bombs on me. Nope. Get these over here, get a few more points. Thank you, Beasley! Oh my gosh, you guys are too much! There's another one. Well, I'll just kill all of them that keep spawning here. How about that? Wow, I mean. We spotted each other. The thing is driving you crazy. I'm sorry. People keep doing the thing. They keep following. Triple! Yeah, I think we won. Just a little bit. Alright, let's exit and find a new group of people. I'm also gonna change my weapon. Let's go back to the splat roller. Oh no, it's not like a kid's game at all, and apparently it's gonna have single player. So I was like, wow. I'm impressed, Nintendo. At first they were selling it as like a multiplayer only game, but on top of having its own story and then online. Yeah. I'm interested. Oh, failed to connect a partner's device. Okay. Yeah, I wish that they let you change your weapons mid-round as well. But apparently, okay, the current session's full. That's great! Hopefully they'll change that for the actual release of the game. The error code I always get. Welcome to the club. I'm sad that you guys don't get to see the cute little game that they put on the Wii U touchpad. Failed to connect a partner's device. The servers are overloaded, so let's just keep trying to join. I freeze the game, then the error appears twice. Oh, there we go. I got in. Can we green team? Green team. Oh, are we a team of all rollers? Jess, you only say that because we're the same person. Hello, buddy. Yes, we were all painting everything together. Well, that works. Roller OP, excuse me. Okay, let's get over here. Music though. Guys are missing lots of stuff. Beat all the Japanese people. I'm trying. I'm painting though. Really fast to just go around like this. Gotcha! Baited! Just go that way. Deploy, why not? Had no one to really use it on. Oh, the game is really good. It's fun. You're definitely better than Vinny. Don't make Vinny sad. They might want to slow the roller down a bit, like a heavy weapon. Yeah, but it's also extremely easy to kill them. And I'll go again with this. Why not? And I'll probably play the sniper again or something. Hall roller team, OP. All right, two rollers and two not rollers. I really like this aqua color. It's very nice. Okay, you can't get that. That's why I'm not doing anything. Alright, let's try going this way. Now that I know how to play the roller a lot better, it's easy. Behind me. Alright, let's go to this person right here. See, it's really easy to kill by a splatter shot. Okay, I need to use my special. We maybe won? Ah, stream watcher, thank you! Should get my mom to play this? I could. Oh yeah! Highest score! Yeah! Alright, I'm gonna switch. My mom would probably like this game. Close call? Yeah, tell me about it. There's only like a couple more games left. It's only like 10 minutes. Eh. MVP. Am I gonna do something else after this? I could possibly do Crash Bandicoot. It needs some time to get set up because I need to replug in some wires, but I could do that. Most of it. Snipers are really hard against these. Cover a lot of ground though, which is a good thing. They can't kill anyone though. Wow. Yeah, no. Hey, Lucy. Yeah, we're losing this. I'm just looking at the map. I just looked down for a second and I was like, nah. Why aren't the colors mixed together? They had different densities. Yeah, they had 60%. Is it bad that the music reminds me of Rugrats and... Oh! That's why we lost. There was someone that literally did nothing. The music reminds me of Rugrats. A lot. The problem is, I wasn't the ruler. Rez, I'm gonna do Danganronpa after my birthday party thing, so... Sniper looks better than I thought it would. Yeah, the thing is, it's really hard to kill people with it. You have to use bombs and pressure people with it. 5 minutes left. Come on, search for a game! Thank you, Jess. Yeah, the music. The first thing I think of with the music is Rugrats. My birthday was on the 4th, but I'm having a party for like all my friends to come over and stuff. Shot Junior. Yeah, I know it's supposed to be like a quick path for teammates, but we had two snipers and no one else on our team was doing anything. Could improve from voice chat? I really don't know, considering I feel like the creators are right with the no voice chat, that if it had voice chat, it would be just a lot of kids being unsportsmanlike and cursing, which kind of draws away from a lot of it. Oh god. There is nothing I could have done about that. That shield is so good. My teammates probably didn't do anything. Yeah. Life is rough. Let's do one more with Splat Roller if it'll let me. Blaming my teammates. Look, they weren't pulling their weight. It was really hard. Bait is gonna close in any second. Don't worry, I got one more game in. A tantrum animation. What if this game had custom maps or like a custom map DLC? Now that would be cool. Sorry. Woo. Get all this area. We got most of this area. Let's move out. Really? Oh. That was nice. Splatted someone though. I think we got this, maybe. MVP! Or no, I'm not MVP. Wow, I thought I was MVP. I was not MVP. The Japanese person was MVP. Let's battle again. Let's keep going until it kicks us off. A communication error occurred. Oh. It's over. It's over. Thank you, Dire. Why is the cat not eating all the fish? I don't know. Wow. I'm not MVP. No fun for me. So yeah, that was Splatoon. Now, of course, you guys still want me to stream, which I think you do. UOT, man! I already have it pre-ordered, so it's fine. It's over. It's over. Hootie hit his goal? Maybe. Yes. Dyer is very, very nice. 15 kills, 3 deaths. GG Nori. Scattered Jr. OP. Scattered Jr. with it is really good. I already streamed Conquer. That's all done. Yeah, congrats, Hootie, then. He did the thing. He got sub 330 in Super Punch Out. Supporting pre-orders. Hey, hey, I'm getting the Amiibo too. Try restarting the stream, Yuma, will help with some things later on. Yeah, I'll definitely restart it. But I finished Conquer in one sitting, for my birthday. So anyway, let me go get set up so I can do Conquer. I'm not Conquer, I'm Crash. God, you're confusing me, chat. Blame you. I'm gonna get my Crash 3 going. I mean, I already beat the game, but we need to get all the gems. We need 100 and like, what is it, 5%? How sick, Conquer speedrun? I wish. I'm not that great at Conquer speedruns. But if I practice, I could probably do it. I'm gonna do Crash though. Crash is bad for day. There you go. See the final half of Conquer, because every time I only end up seeing the first half. And more, you can just watch the VOD that I have. I need more mods. Oh, jeez. Well, Box, do you want to be a mod? Because I think I trust you enough to moderate. So when is the other test for Splatoon? Probably tomorrow, right? Can't do tomorrow. Make a chow, name it casino for old time's sake. Yeah, no. Thanks, stream watcher. Kyle, please. You're never like in here, ever. Here, Box will be my next mod. Yeah, the roller, the standard shooter, and the little one. Really, really good weapons. Who will moderate the moderators? Oh, who knows? Anyway, let me get some music for you. Let me turn down this music. Yes, let us not have that music on. Let's go get something else. So hold on. Let me put my BRB up. Nope. Yep. Oh, let me restart the stream too. So hold on. I'll be right back.